It was 10 o'clock on Friday. I was ready to go home. I had worked a double shift that night, 'cause Mary didn't show. And I served 100 dinners, and my smile was wearing through. When I noticed one last couple sit at table 32. He looked to be about 55. She looked 26. He wore a ring on his left hand. She wore a low-cut dress. They brought their bottle from the bar, like happy couples do. And they made a toast as I approached table 32. And so I asked him where they came from. He said, I'm from L.A. She flew in from Pittsburgh to meet me here today. Then they guessed each other's order. It was quite the rendezvous. And I cursed my luck that I got stuck with table 32. Instead, I said, I'm sorry, I don't mean to spoil your date, but they're closing out the register. And she said, that's okay. Thanks for waiting on us. It's been a night I won't forget. You see, this handsome man's my father. Until tonight, we'd never met.